you want to change the tone, then press next button. Now change it again. Thank you.